Behixa. Welcome to our BigCommerce tutorials. Today, we will learn how to retrieve all BigCommerce categories using Postman in BigCommerce API. Every business needs to retrieve categories. So Behixa will help you retrieve all categories in BigCommerce using Postman. The process of retrieving all categories includes 3 steps. Step 1, check scope on BigCommerce. Step 2, access Postman. Step 3, retrieve all categories on BigCommerce using Postman. Now, take the first step, check scope on BigCommerce. In the videos 1 and 2, we showed you how to check the scope, but BigCommerce had updated, so I will guide you how to check scope again. First, go to the home page. Then select settings. Now roll down on API section, then click on API accounts. Now, go to the second step, access to Postman. You have to log into your Postman account. Then, create a new workspace. Let's move on to the last step, retrieve all categories on BigCommerce using Postman. Firstly, make a new GET with this endpoint. Replace with your store hash generated on BigCommerce from the API path. Enter XAuth token on the key column and access token on the value column in the header section. Click Send button to send the API request. Response: the API will return the data of a list of categories. The above are all steps to retrieving all categories on BigCommerce with Postman. Please comment below or refer to our BigCommerce API documentation if you have any questions. Hopefully, you can do it. With the BigCommerce tutorial series, we can help you save a lot of resources. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the following video about BigCommerce API. If you have any suggestions or questions, let us know in the comment below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Behixa. Connecting application automating processes.